So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist in Colorado Springs, Colorado. All right, so what's a halo nevus? Does it mean that a nevus has gone to heaven and now is angelified? I don't know if that's a word. But a halo nevus is a mole that has a white area around it that looks like a halo. Now what's happening here is that the body, for one reason or another, is eating the cells that have the pigment or produce the pigment that makes the mole. Now if this happens in kids, it's not really that big of a deal. You still need to see your local dermatologist and they need to look the patient over from head to toe to make sure that there's nothing concerning with either the halo nevus or the halo mole or any other area of the body. If you think about it, your immune system's been turned on to eat something that is a mole. So you have to kind of scratch your head and say, I wonder if there's another mole somewhere else in the body that is actually cancerous and it's eating a mole here that's really bad, as well as eating a normal mole and making it a halo mole. So for kids, not necessarily bad, but you still need to see your local dermatologist. For adults though, if adults get one of these halo nevi or halo moles, you have to be looked over very carefully by a dermatologist to make sure you don't have a melanoma, which is a bad type of skin cancer growing somewhere else. And if your dermatologist doesn't see anything, I recommend seeing them again in about 3 to 6 months based off of their recommendation, just to make sure nothing else is developing. So, halo nevi is not a mole that has died and has gone to heaven, but it may need further evaluation.